On my list is the Coffin of Annie and Ley Ley, which it's a Steam game.
Okay,
it's a supernatural horror game where two siblings, Annie and Ley Ley, or Andrew and Ashley, witness a satanic ritual that goes awry, and now they are forced to survive and may even resort to cannibalism.
Jesus,
because how fucked up this ritual was.
God damn.
It's a, like, you get like low light. Well, I'm gonna say, like, it's not that hard as fuck. You like light puzzle games, some quote unquote games. Check it out.